need something for the motherfucking low rider.
Welcome back, guys. We're in the American show. Signing peeps. Stevie brought me here, dragged me here to basically see all these American cars.
Yeah.
And right now, let's look at these four American cars that are.
What's the place called?
We're in Redhill. It's Redhill Dream Cars Crew. So it's run by a company called Dream Cars. They're like the OGs in the scene.
Yeah.
And they've organised this big event. And look, just out on the main road, and there's cars coming in. So we'll just show the world what it's all about, man.
So it's showing me all these cool American cars. I have no clue about these American cars. I know a few here and there, but today he's going to show me around. He's going to visit China. How do you say it?
Convince you.
Yeah, there you go then. Today, Stevie.
Yeah.
Stevie's gonna take us for a tour.
Am I? Okay.
Yeah, today basically you're gonna be talking about every car that's here because I have no clue.
Nice original Ford shoebox, they call them. Quite a nice stock one. Nice period visor on it and stuff.
Steve don't mind the photo, do you?
No, no, it's just to look at it. Lane.
It's cool car, bro.
Detroit Stills.
Bro, it doesn't.
It's a bullet cap.
There's a photo on my pin.
SUV, getting in for free. I'm about to make my name known. Shice full of heist, and it's just